Namaste everyone from Joy of Reading. Today's story that we are going to read is Happy Yugadi. The author is Anita Selvanathan, illustrator is Julakanti Ishita Sri, and the publisher is Story Weaver Community. Happy Yugadi. What does Yugadi mean? Is it a birthday or is it some sort of festival? Let us find out. Yugadi is the New Year's Day that is celebrated in the states of Andhra, Telangana, and Karnataka. The name Ugadi or Yugadi in Sanskrit means new beginning. Yuga means new and Adi means beginning. On Yugadi, people draw beautiful Rangoli designs on the floor. So, Yugadi seems to be the New Year's Day that is celebrated in the southern states of India, especially in Andhra Pradesh, Telangana, and Karnataka. And Yugadi in Sanskrit means new beginning. Yuga meaning new and Adi meaning beginning. So it signifies the beginning of new time or the new year. And what do people do on this day? They decorate the floors with beautiful designs called Rangoli, as you can see in this picture. Pachadi is a special dish made on Yugadi. This Yugadi Pachadi has jaggery, tamarind juice, neem flowers, salt, pepper, and cut mango pieces in it. So the dish has a sweet, sour, salty, bitter, and spicy hot taste. This dish signifies that life in the new year will be a combination of sweet, bitter, and sour events. And we have to learn to accept all these events equally. We always make different dishes during our festivals, sweets and savories. But what is special about Yugadi? We make a special dish called Pachadi. And what does it have? It has a combination of flavors we can see. It has jaggery, that is sweet. It has tamarind juice, that is sour. Neem flowers, that is bitter. Salt, salty. Pepper, hot and spicy. And mango pieces that are tangy in taste. It's a combination of all these flavors in this dish. And why is it like this, or what does it signify? It signifies that life is a combination of sweet, sad, and sour events, and we have to accept all of these in the equal way, that is, both accept pain and pleasure, and our approach towards it should be positive. And that's what this dish signifies to us, and it is a great dish to eat as well. People wear new clothes and clean their houses thoroughly. They visit Hindu temples and give money for charity. Here, the family is enjoying the Yugadi Pachadi. So, on this day, people wear new clothes and make sure their houses are nice, bright, and clean. They visit the temples, and also whatever charity they can do, they make sure that they are there to share with everyone amongst their community. And you can see in this picture, this family is having Yugadi Pachadi. On Yugadi, they make torana or mango leaf decorations to hang on the doors. A metal pot or kalasa with water is arranged with coconut and mango leaves on the top of the pot. So you can see in this picture, this is a torana. It is nothing but some decorations that you put on the entrance of the door, and it has mango leaves and some flowers or some decorations. And also people keep a pot or a kalasa, which contains water, mango leaves on the mouth of it, as well as a coconut. The kalasa is considered as a symbol of abundance and source of life. Coconut here represents prosperity. The mango leaves represent love, and water, of course, is the life-giving element of the nature. So during any auspicious events, this kalasa is always kept. Yugadi festival falls in the March or April of every year. The Yugadi festival falls on Tuesday, 13 April in the year 2021. Yugadi Day is celebrated as Gudi Padwa or New Year in Maharashtra. Happy Yugadi! So, to calculate Yugadi, we follow the lunar calendar. It falls on the first day of the bright half of the month of Chaitra in the lunar calendar. And that happens to be Tuesday, 13th April of 2021. And this new year is known as Gudi Padwa in the state of Maharashtra, and they also celebrate their new year at that time. So to those of you who celebrate their new year at this time, wish you a very, very happy Yugadi or to new beginnings. Thank you. Try these questions. When do you celebrate your new year? What are some of the things you do on New Year's Day? What special dishes do you make on your New Year's Day? I hope you enjoyed understanding about Yugadi. Till we meet again next time, this is Harini signing off. Bye.